Hi mamas, hi, welcome back to my channel. My name is Kozisa. If you're here for the first time, you are most definitely welcome. Don't be shy to hit that subscribe button and become part of this beautiful family. And for my returning subscribers, welcome back guys. So today I went to the clinic for Atlehang's short, ma'am. And then I saw this baby, this little baby. Like, she had rash, like, it was bad. And it was really bad. So yeah, I thought I should come here to you guys and share with you in case your baby is also prone to rash. Because Atlehang, last year about this time, it was very, very hot. So she was prone to rash as well. So I want to share with you the things that I did, you know, the things that I used to do to treat the rash. So it doesn't matter how old your baby is, really. It doesn't. The things that I'm going to be sharing with you, like, they don't have the age, which okay, it's you can, even if your baby is a year old or 2 years or you're still a newborn, you can implement this. So yeah, so I'm just going to insert a little clip for you to go and watch and then go treat that little
news
of yours.
Okay mamas, so this cream, this aqua cream right here is magic. So this is the cream that I use. I bought this from Clicks. So what I do is I use it to bathe hair. I simply apply it on the skin or the affected areas and then I rinse it off, right? Then apply some Epimax, the baby and junior one. It's the best, it's the best.
And then for nappy rash, I highly recommend Sudo cream. Is it Sudo or Sadu? Whatever. I highly recommend this cream. It lasts. And I bought it for, I think it was 2 something, but it lasts. It lasts. I never bought it again. And Atlehang is a year old now.
So yeah, guys, that's all you have to do. Literally, every day. You can even adopt that as your baby's skincare routine, you know. Because those products are very, very neutralized. They don't have like any fragrance or whatever. So yeah, they are good for your baby. And another thing that you should do, so instead of dipping your baby now and then into water, because I've had other people saying, now and then if it's hot. Instead of doing that, because I really don't think that is good. I read somewhere that would say that is not good. It's tempers with the temperature of the mdwana or something. But instead of that, I think you should dip a face cloth, a manzini, like lukewarm water. The water doesn't have to be cold, you know, because it's not good for the baby. Lukewarm water and just pet your baby with it or compress your baby with it, you know. Manga sweater, you know, and then make sure that your baby is dressed in layers because they're very confusing. One moment they're hot, the next moment they're very cold. They sweat, the sweat makes them feel cold. I would advise you to like dress your baby in very light clothes. I wouldn't advise you to have your baby like naked, but naked, because these little human beings, they're still developing and they're not like us. It's okay when you're feeling hot, you just take off your clothes and that's it. No, just make sure that your baby is always dressed. A fan is preferred over AC. AC is too harsh for baby, so get your baby a little fan there, you know, in pupute or moya. And then liquids, make sure that your baby drinks a lot of liquids. If he or she is already eating, if he or she is still a newborn, you know, breastfeed now and then. If you're breastfeeding, give her a bottle now and then, you know, so that they don't become dehydrated. And then please share some of your tips on the comment section below so you can help us. Some of us are literally Google moms, you know. We are raising our babies by ourselves and we are doing this for the first time. So if you have some information there and there, please do share with us and we will do the same. It takes a village. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, because why are you not subscribing? Huh? Why are you not subscribing to this channel? Ask yourself that. Don't forget to subscribe, like this video. Better yet, to share this video with somebody else. Hey guys, share it on your Facebook, you know, because other people are not on YouTube. Some people are on Facebook. So share with other moms. So that I'm gonna love. I'm a bit rash.